Hi, this is Cheryl.
This is Brian.
And this is Charleston in level one of...
Week 3, December 2011.
Yes.
Yes.
So we did a review of what we did last time, which was doing our Charleston basic, getting in and out of 6 pounds.
Woo! See, it's okay even if you accidentally kick the first time, but you'll get back on the beat.
Yep. And then we got into our kick-throughs, that was a review.
Kick, turn, kick.
Then we did
hand-to-hand.
And so these, you just have to do a rock step after you connect with this left hand, or when you're kicking through with your left foot. And then to get out, you do the same thing. Left foot through, rock step, left foot through.
We practiced that for quite a while.
Yes.
And then we went into 20s
Charleston. So we did, the footwork of the lead is pretty much the same. It's still going back, forward, forward, back. Doing left, left, right, right.
And the forward is going, this way. So you're going back with your left, forward, and forward with your right. Back.
One, two, three, four. Close down the
beat. Yeah. One, two, five, seven. And now we work on getting in and out of it.
So from side by side, we do 1, 2, and then 3 and 3 in the front. 1, 2, 3, 5, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5. Open.
Open the door.
So 1, 2, close. Then close. We do 5, 6, open. 5, 6.
And we practiced that a lot, and we had leaders decide which one to do and when to really practice and follow. So, you guys did a really good job. That was it.
That was it.
See you next week for more.